Hey Cancer, welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is going to be your general reading for the week of August 15th through the 22nd. So let's just jump right in and see what messages we get for you. All right, so we have the Four of Wands at the bottom of the deck. And I definitely feel like this week is going to be really, really happy. It feels like there's a good sense of like community or like spending time with other people that you care about. Feels like a reunion, reconciliation, celebration. Like it could be a number of things, but I'm getting for some reason like a birthday party or just celebrating someone's life. You know, it's interesting. We have the Five of Pentacles, Knight of Cups, and Ace of Swords. Seeing this Five of Pentacles, it doesn't feel like the same type of Five of Pentacles that I normally would pick up on in a reading. Like, I don't see it as you feeling abandoned. I don't see it as an energy of being disappointed. I feel it as you kind of getting ready to step into a new role in your life. I feel like this is you kind of accepting that things are changing, kind of maybe embracing the fact that that isn't the easiest thing to do, but I don't see it as you kind of being sad about it, right? This doesn't come through to me as the traditional Five of Pentacles. And so this Knight of Cups and the Ace of Swords is that kind of truth and that perspective coming through. This is the Ace of Swords saying you're realizing that this is a really beautiful thing. And while it may be difficult to adapt to, you have, you know, that love within you. You care about this. You're passionate, right? You have preparation for it. You have all the steps in place. It's just a matter of walking through this willingly and not being fearful of the changes that are taking place. So I feel like you've thought this through. I feel like your heart and your mind is in the right place. I feel like you have support, right? So this Ace of Swords is just simply accepting that this is what it is now, right? Like this is the reality, but that's not a bad thing. It doesn't have to be a scary one. It doesn't have to be daunting, right? Or overwhelming. Like Five of Pentacles is simply saying you're stepping into this new role and it's not going to be easy, but it's sure going to be, you know, a good time. It's going to be fruitful. There's something very positive about this Four of Wands where it's like coming through as like maybe stepping into the role of being a new mother or a new sister or a new wife, right? It's kind of like we're stepping into this point in our lives where we have to adapt to be something for someone for the first time, but it's a good feeling. So it's something along those lines. Let's clarify the Five of Pentacles though. Three of Pentacles. Again, there's teamwork here. You're not doing this on your own. And even when it feels the scariest, always know that you do have support. You have someone here that is willing to work with you on this. And so a lot of you need to realize that you're not on your own in the situation at all. So to further clarify the Five of Pentacles, not the Page of Pentacles. We have Three of Wands, the Hanged Man, and the Emperor. So you could be dealing with an Aries, but most importantly, what I'm seeing here is that this Three of Wands is kind of alluding to that energy of expansion. Something in your life is expanding, and so you're having to adapt to that. But again, you're actually more in control than you think. But maybe what's going on this week is you're kind of just awestruck, right, or in shock by what's happening. And so you may feel like you don't know what to do. You don't know where to go. It's like you're right at the beginning of that adjustment period. And so the Hanged Man is saying, sometimes you may feel stuck. Like, I don't know what to do. This is so new to me. The universe is saying, don't be afraid to ask for help. Don't be afraid to seek support. You've got this under control and you're a lot more prepared than you think, but it is definitely a new thing to get used to. Allow yourself to walk into this with an open mind towards yourself. Like, give yourself grace, be patient with yourself. This is a learning curve and a learning process, but most importantly, you are not alone. So ask for help if it's necessary, but really, really amazing stuff, Cancer. Let's clarify the Ace of Swords. Knight of Swords at the bottom of the deck. So really love that because somebody here is taking action because they understand the beauty of this, right? The realization is that this is a blessing. This is a wonderful thing. This is a privilege even, right? Maybe this is something that maybe not a lot of people get to experience, or maybe it's something that is unique to you specifically. Maybe you have a talent that you're starting to kind of see take off. And I don't know, there's just something kind of like, the way you're seeing this is really important, basically, but it doesn't stop being good there, because to further clarify the Ace of Swords, we have Three of Cups, Ten of Cups, and the Moon. So I feel like this is definitely your energy coming through. Almost the universe saying, when you decided to embrace the unknown and take this on, this is what ends up happening, is you get not only the support and encouragement that you deserve, but Ten of Cups is saying that you're celebrating this, right? And finding the joy and happiness in being a part of the journey. And you're happy that you decided to take a chance on this, even when you weren't sure if you could do it when you first started. But now you're realizing not only can you do it, but you can beautifully execute it. And also there's strength in numbers here. You're building maybe a stronger friendship group or a stronger relationship, or maybe you're finding a sense of community in what you're doing. Maybe it's in your work field, or, you know, something that has to do with your purpose. It's like you're just creating more and more beautiful connections around you, which is further kind of motivating you to stay the course, because this is, you know, part of your journey, a part of your purpose. But honestly, Cancer, there's so much to be excited for here. And I think that the only challenge is to really understand that you're not alone. Even when you may feel alone, and even when things get scary, it's just a learning process, especially when you are in the, you know, middle of transitioning to a new time in your life. So really amazing stuff, absolutely beautiful energy coming through for you, Cancer. And if you like this reading and it resonated, please give it a like, please subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.